I'm here at the scene of an accident where this morning a 16-year-old girl has been struck down in the road here in Salford. Police suspect that the accident was due in part to the use of headphones and not paying attention while crossing the road. In recent years, this has become extremely common as more and more people are using their headphones. They advise the public to take extra care while crossing the road to make sure that no accidents occur.